What's going on, everybody? Happy, happy Monday. Oh my goodness. What a very humid day out here in South Florida. August 25th, 2014, as we are approaching September. I can't wait. Well, the weather doesn't change here until actually the end of October. And when I mean change, not by much, but you get the idea. Anyway, wanted to say hi to all my subscribers out there. Very long weekend. I don't know if you know, and I know some of you know, my work hours are crazy between Friday and pretty much today. What I mean by that is Friday, I go to work from 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. Then I go home, and then after showering and sleeping a little bit, I wake up at 8 that same night to go to work at 10 o'clock at night until 6 in the morning, Saturday morning. And then I jump over to my other job that starts at 7 in the morning till 3 in the afternoon. Then I go home, shower, get some sleep, and then I go to the night job again at 10 o'clock at night. So you can see the windows of sleep is very limited. Lucky to get 3 or 4 hours. And then once I get out of work Saturday night until Sunday at 6 a.m., at least there, I can sleep in the morning because I don't have to go into my regular job until 3 o'clock in the afternoon Sunday morning. Sunday afternoon to 3 to 11 o'clock at night. But the thing is, when I get out at 11 o'clock at night, I go home, shower, lay down, go to sleep. I have to get up at 5 in the morning to go to work again Monday. But I only work my new job 2 days a week, so that's the thing. And it happens to be Friday night and Saturday night. So anyway, so that's why if you guys leave comments on my videos that I put up and I don't respond to them right away, it's pretty much, I upload the videos at work and I upload them on YouTube while I'm taking a shower. So I use an Android phone. So, but thanks for subscribing, watching my channels. I didn't have too much luck on the jackpot booklet. I don't like buying booklets. All of my big wins were individual tickets. But, you know, just to show you how it is. The odds on certain books, like that one was 1 in 4.31. Well, I think that the odds of 1 in 4.31 is not on the booklet itself, but on the entire distribution of that ticket in the whole state of Florida. So it just turned out more or less that that was the average of that booklet. But when you have an odds of 1 in 4.31 that they put on the back of the ticket, that is the odds of all of the tickets that they distributed for that particular game. So you can't go by the machine. If you notice that I lost like 7 or 8 in a row, you can't go by the machine that if somebody loses, the next will be a winner because the odds are 1 in 4. They don't go that way. It's by the whole entire tickets that were printed for the state of Florida for that particular game. So you got to remember that. So anyway, going to the gas station, going home, taking a shower, and I'm going to sleep early today. Take advantage of it. Anyway, folks, till next time, later.
Don't be dumb, I got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?